right down the street from the Fish Hopper. Owner Sabu Sheikh.
Things are hopping here.
Cooked up some fun for me in the kitchen, but first, the Cannery Row feast for the eyes.
Wow, what a view!
Yes.
It's like Jurassic Park, but for birds.
The birds are so thick out there, you can walk on them right now.
Or swim with them. This place is hoppin' because of their signature dishes brimming with seafood, like the hoppers of the early 1900s brimming with sardines.
They would dump all the sardines in there and they'll be vacuumed into this building and then transferred to the canneries for canning.
Sabu's father came to Cannery Row from Pakistan.
He came to America like many other immigrants with no family, no money, no job. But he had a strong philosophy. There's never such a thing as you can't do it. Achieving the American dream by owning and operating his first restaurant.
Sabu took that can-do philosophy and ran with it. He and his family raised $2 million for the Salvation Army Center in honor of his dad. And he spoils anyone in the military who dines at the Fish Hopper. Now to the kitchen with Chef Jose to make his famous chipino.
It would be the first cooking lesson here at the Fish Hopper.
You ready for me today?
Chef Jose came from El Salvador.
I fell in love with Monterey and I never left. Shallot, garlic.
Some thyme, oil, white wine.
And they're gonna put all our seafood here. Get all the...
That smells so
yeah,
good.
Yeah, get all the flavor.
And now for the homemade marinara sauce.
Nothing on my apron so far. I'm pretty good, huh?
Good, you did a great job. Yep, I do one, and then you do one. And then we're gonna pour the sauce. Make sure there's no mess.
Oh,
congratulations.
Thank you so much. Okay, Jose, well, you keep on cooking. I'm kind of gonna go eat.
I'm gonna stay here. I'll wait for you.